Not whole. Melon after saga watch a mail.
Hot.
Ma.
I can even don't. Don't say.
we are better ever. Good natural weather, baby, don't fear. Let me be your favor. This porridge, 6 cups on me.
4 on me, that is 10, we are done.
We are finished, that's also fine. I can't wait to cook this for my husband. And it's getting even very well.
You can eat this one. Is there salt? Yummy. Sugar.
Sugar.
That one is good.
Mama, we put water and we rinse out our porridge.
Bada.
It will spoil.
To dilute. The sweetness. Hey. I can't wait.
Bolo, you people, you don't talk.
Time for eating is not talking.
That is sobbing.
He's born.
Nelly, we've been here. Baby, come.
Be on guard. Be on guard, Nyawo.
Where is Mama?
Nelly, be on guard, Nyawo.
Baby, you come.
So, be after. Nelly, as you kill it, turn down. Kill a couple of Nyawo. We need a team. What's
wrong?
You
should share with the other one. Papa, me, I'm going to cool mine. Let me first cool mine because. No, no, no. No, it be.
Mar, no, I. Mar,
mar, ding, ding, mar, ding.
What are you eating?
It's sweet. It's so sweet.
Milk, no, it's Maria.
Nga to nga mo ron ang style ngayon. Ano nung kumakabili?
So these are smoked fish?
Yeah, smoked tilapia.
Oh, okay.
These ones are mainly found in fresh water.
Fresh water from Lake Victoria.
Yeah.
You also have Lake
or River Nile
Albert.
Also. Lake Wamala, Lake Albert, Lake Kyoga, Lake Gorge.
Oh, you have. Hey, yeah, you. Ugandans, you have less.
No, there are other small lakes that are not what? Mentioned.
Okay.
So we have to divide this fish so that is enough for the family.
Okay.
It is just dried by smoke, no salt,
no salt.
Yeah.
But we have those
which are dried by salt. Those ones which are very fat is normally the yellow fish.
The yellow fish.
Yes. Mm-hmm. But this one they just dry it, smoke it until it's dry.
Okay.
Even you can taste it.
You can taste
it.
I can taste it.
Mm.
Yes. This. Okay, it looks like this.
Looks and you can use it as a snack.
Mm.
Mm-hmm. So just that it's dry,
mm.
But when we cook it in water, it will soften.
Mm.
Okay. I can eat the whole fish.
This one?
Mm-mm. Hmm. Well, let's go cooking. I think this one may divide it further. This one you can leave. This piece and then decide. I'll divide after.
It's enough, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah! This knife is too weak.
Okay.
And we leave it to soften. Thank you. I'm getting home. So afraid to feel this love.
Kalau kau lagi ni, ah. Well, but yeah. Thank you. Oro.
No, mi gato, la to.
You will take another one.
You remove ya.
I got one. What of you?
We have not paid. What are we getting there?
Okay, you know we have some tribes in India that also eat jackfruit. Even in Kenya.
In Kenya.
Yeah, even here. You told me that you eat jackfruit and I was like, wow. You know some people don't believe this.
So let me tell you something about or Africa or Uganda. Each region has its own foods.
Yeah.
And sometimes in the region, there is a sub-region with its own food. So you will go in a region and some sub-region eats this and the other ones don't.
They give them to the... They cook some food, some eat raw.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So for example,
in the north, they eat raw popo.
Raw popo?
Yeah. In the south they don't.
South Uganda they eat.
West Uganda they don't. Central Uganda they don't.
They don't use it.
They don't.
Like, they don't even know about it.
They don't know about popo.
The raw one.
So that's interesting.
So this one we have to get a raw one. Not so. This is ripe.
Hey, we're going to eat this one.
We have to get this one and eat.
Hey.
Yeah, we are supposed to use
the... You know why it's ripe is a bo 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 bo.
Then this is raw. You hear? It is hard. Then this one. Let's make a beat.
Are you... No. You're going to do...
Yeah.
Me, I'm doing two.
Yo.
See how we are making beats? So we first remove this ripe.
I want to remove the... Like, you have to be careful with your eyes. That sap, the one of jackfruit, the juice, the same as for the popo.
Hey. So, height default has.
Height default.
You are 5?
Mm-hmm.
5, you are height.
I think I'm in 6.
No! I'm 5'7", you're not 6. Really? You're 5'5 or 5'4.
Where's the knife? I must be 6, surely. This thing is not easily cut.
It will fall. Hold it.
I hope I don't fall down. Oh, this jackfruit is even smelling. It is ripe very well.
This one has a look of stuff, eh? This it will break from there. There I've cut. First hold for me this knife. Have to rotate it. Have to use mathematics and physics here. This, I feel the spoon.
Hey!
I'm supporting you.
These things, kabisa, are ripe. It's even smelling very well. You just have to put a dent and then start twisting. And it will come out. Woo! Bring your basket. Be sure they don't make you fall down. Do you know where DJ comes from? Have a ripe one.
Let's just sleep there because of the sun.
Mm. It's okay. Mm. Now, before you touch this, you have to put oil on your hands and and water on the knife for the sap not to stick on it. Eh?
Okay.
Where is the other knife we used? But for our hands, we are going to put some little small oil. 1, 2, 3, go! You just get this thing, eh?
Mm.
You get on a tree trunk.
Yeah. Bro,
you hit like this, then it will break.
Oh,
instead okay. of using knife to divide, you
come
just do like this.
Come here. Come here.
Okay.
Now.
Bite.
Mm-hmm.
You come my. That is if you are in the bush, you find the ripe jackfruit. Mm. You are hungry. You can't wait to look for knife.
Mm.
That's last tango. Mm. This is when it is ripe. It's yellowish inside. Let us compare with the raw one that we are going to cook.
Mm.
I show you.
1, 2, 3!
Stick on our hands.
Mm.
So we have to apply oils on our hands.
You see? Now Great. This raw one, it has a lot of sap. Eh? You see?
Yeah.
Mm. Be careful. Not to dirty your clothes. Now when it is raw, it is completely white. Eh?
Mm.
The ripe one is completely yellow.
Yeah. Let me help you cut. You know,
actually, if we didn't want for this to stick on the pan, I would have poured some water on it also.
Okay. So let me. I don't want to cut you. So mm-hmm. I don't want to cut you and Gandalf.
1, 2, 3. Away. Yeah, the kids will even eat the sweet potato. You come for your jackfruit.
Hurry on away.
Have you counted jackfruit?
Yes.
I'm here to take my phone.
Noted. take our jackfruit. The tomatoes will soften when the jackfruit is inside.
Yeah, God, we thank you for this food. We pray that you bless it in Jesus' name.
Amen.